Amanda leaves here the most decorated track and field athlete in Mill River history. She has 8 state titles to her name. One runner up. Not only is she going to be a big miss because of what she does on the track, she's going to be a big miss because of her attitude at practice. She is somebody that leads by example. She might gripe a little bit when I tell her this is what we're doing. But she goes out there and does it, and she leads by example. If I say it's the hardest what we're doing, she doesn't. She just goes out and does it, and improves by her results. We had goals for her this year, and she set them on fire, and she achieved them. She's going to go run track in Keene State, and I'm very proud of her for that. It's a huge accomplishment, and I wish her nothing but the best. I'm truly going to miss you.